All right, so I'm here at Mozilla with Steve Fink, who has worked on regular expressions and languages and parsing just-in-time transformation and optimizations for Mozilla and other open source projects. I was wondering, are there any times where you've used regular expressions in the real world?
Yeah, just yesterday I was at the grocery store and I could not find the sugar shelf. I just couldn't, sorry, that was a dream. Let's cancel that. So we have been having a problem recently on the Firefox browser where we get periodic stalls. And often this is some event that happened, you know, key press, a timer fires off, something like that. And, you know, we take 100 milliseconds or something to service it. I pulled out my standard tools, which are Perl, regular expressions, and I, you know, wrote a little script. So it's like one regular expression to identify that this is a class declaration, another one to, you know, find what it inherits from, another one to find a run method, which has to exist on all of these, which just gives me a good place to stick my code in. And it kind of worked. And that's one example of where I've done this. I tend to do this fairly often.
Excellent.